to go with their costumes. So each pair of shoes has about an hour's work done on them.
One, because they're meant to be felines, but they're also meant to be humans. So the makeup has got to be strong enough for the theatre to actually be able to be seen everywhere in the theatre, but not be too strong so that it actually masks out the character of the humans themselves. Because it's for film, we've taken away some of the harder theatrical lines and softened it.